In this example, I use two plastic boxes to make two aquariums. This box was a package for a small strawberry shortcake. Enjoy your cake in a good company. Remove all stickers and wash the box clean. Check links in the description to the video for details. The top side of this square box is about 13 cm, 8 cm height. The bottom is about 12 cm. Put some gravel to cover the bottom of the box. Add dechlorinated water. About 1 liter of water fits in this box. It is important to keep more than two types of life, fast and slow growing plants, in aquariums. In this example, I add growing underwater land moss into both aquariums. Let it stay for a couple days or more. Next is an optional, but very welcome addition. I add seed shrimps. Here you can see them as a tiny dots in a nursery full of green algae. Seed shrimps eat algae and organic remains. Fish eat seed shrimps. Also optional, I add pond snails. Let it stay for a couple weeks before adding any fish. March 12, 2018. Congratulations! We have made the simplest aquarium. I place aquariums on wooden bases. It is safer to move an aquarium by holding the wooden base on which it is standing. Here you can see the same aquariums on September 1, 2018. In the past 6 months, I have added fish and plants in these aquariums. Here you can see duckweed and frog beets on the water surface, dwarf lily, hair grass, and underwater growing land moss. One male and two female guppies in each of these aquariums. All fish born on March 23, 2019. They already have babies. I moved babies to a new aquarium. Here you can see the land moss tree shown in one of my previous videos. I don't change water in any of my aquariums. Check links in the description to the video for more details. Have fun and happy aquarium!